a water evacuation, you're going to use the life vest under your seat. Remove the vest only if told to do so. Pull the red tab to open the container and remove the pouch. Remove the vest from the pouch as shown on the safety information card. Place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, buckle it in the front, and pull to tighten. For the use of a life vest on an infant, please refer to the safety information card. Flight attendants will distribute additional vests if needed. Once outside and only outside, pull down on that red tab to inflate the vest to manually inflate blow into the tube at your shoulder. Your vest also has a light that turns on automatically in the water. We're coming by to check that your seat belts are fastened, your seat back and tray table are in the full upright lock position, and all your carrying items are in an overhead bin or completely underneath the seat in front of you, leaving the area around your feet clear. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is never allowed on board, including the lavatories. Federal law prohibits tampering with, mislabeling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. It is also prohibited to consume alcohol that you have brought with you on this flight. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with lighted passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions, including information on seatbelt, smoking, and the federal mask mandate. And last but not least, if needed, four oxygen masks will drop from overhead. To activate the flow of oxygen, pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Remove your face covering, place our mask over your nose and mouth, and breathe normally. Secure the mask with the elastic strap. Although oxygen will be flowing, the plastic bag may not inflate. Continue wearing the mask until otherwise notified by a crew member. If you are traveling with children or anyone needing special assistance, put your mask on first. We are here for your comfort and safety. Please report any unwelcome behavior to a flight attendant. Now sit back, relax, and enjoy your 33-minute flight over to Austin. Welcome aboard, y'all. additional reading light reach above your head, the picture of a light bulb, just push that button.